tight end. He's an NFL tight end.
Yeah. And here's the deal. Now that he's in the two hole, he's getting better pitches than he was later because you got to pitch him, especially if someone's on base or the guy in the three hole behind him, you got to throw him some ball.
And they have a fantastic outfield, by the way.
They do.
Christian Yelich, Marcelo Zuna, and him.
And that's why they're actually within striking distance of the National League wild card right
now.
Not just the home runs,
it's
the whole team. All right, let me ask you about this dude because he's not to be outdone. Phillies rookie Rhys Hopkins yesterday became the fastest to reach 11 career home runs, doing it in just his 18th game, which is also insane. What are you hearing?
Once that happens, and really, this really speaks a lot about the Phillies and their future because you've got Rhys Hoskins, who's just come up. You've got J.P. Crawford, the shortstop, who's on his way.
Phillies fans not happy. Dodgers fans not happy. Coming off their first series sweep since since early June. It's been a stretch since they felt some heat. They still have the best record in baseball and could be getting Clayton Kershaw back. What is the status of the three-time Cy Young Award winner coming back to help this?
The rich
just get richer.
Getting richer.
Five innings. I mean, that's a pretty good workload. He fell fine.
Yes. Came out of it very, very good and ready to rejoin the team.
This rookie saying, hey, we're going to stick it out. And Jackson said he has a lot to learn, has a lot of experience to gain. The only way to do that is to play. How confident is the coach in Kizer and his development?
Now that you just said
is the fact that he gives this offense more chances to do things. 100%. So if you're Hugh Jackson, that's what you're
ridiculous.
Trying to get, right?
Yeah,
that's what you got to get going.
No doubt.
Let's talk about another team there in Ohio.
Really wanted from the Celtics more than anything was that unprotected 2018 draft pick because they don't know their future with LeBron James. He's not committed. That's what they valued the greatest in this deal, more than they did Isaiah Thomas. But Isaiah Thomas,